This is the mouse trap. This tire pretended to be a mouse. I'll show you how this mouse trap works. It will make sound to inform us that the mouse is being caught. Now I'm trying to release the mouse by clicking this button. Thank you.